When unbridling Western, it will be in the reverse. You'll put your lead rope and your halter back around your horse's neck, undo your throat latch, put your right-handed fingers underneath the crown piece, push forward, and allow your horse to drop his bit out of his mouth at his very own pace. Put your bridle back over your arm, grab your halter, unbuckle, scoop your horse's nose back up, put the crown piece over the top, buckle, and you'll be ready to grab your lead rope and head off.